In each country, slowly it's getting better at being gender equal. Most computer engineers today are portrayed as men. But computing history is incomplete without the significant contributions of women. Today, I'm going to tell about my inspiration, Ada Lovelace, who is one example of a woman who had significant role in computing history. She was an English mathematician. Her most notable accomplishment in her work was on Charles Babbage's analytical engine. She was born on December 10, 1815 in London. She was the daughter of Lord George Gordon Byron and Annabella Byron. Ada's mother encouraged her to study science and mathematics as a young girl. At the age of 12, Lovelace conceptualized a flying machine. She was 17 years old when her mathematical skills began to develop. As a child, Lovelace suffered from severe illnesses, like her headaches were so severe that she could not see for many years. She was also struck with severe measles, which left her paralyzed. Because of this, she still required crutches to walk for a while after her recovery. Babbage's machine were first discovered by Lovelace in 1843, when she translated an article by Luigi Federico titled Elements in Charles Babbage's Analytical Machine, which was written in Italian. She was an excellent writer and artist, especially when it came to detailed annotations. She was the first to realize that a computer would do more than just performing mathematical calculations. Babbage only built a small part of the analytical engine, but Lovelace's efforts has not been remembered, even though her contribution in making the analytical engine is a lot more. The early programming language, Ada, was named for her. The second Tuesday in October has become Ada Lovelace Day. The contribution of women to science, technology, engineering, and mathematics should be honored and not be forgotten.